extremely quick thinking for a human.
Pathfinder. Just the person I wanted to see. Meridian. Set on a path its creators, disrupted by the Scourge. Now lost. An unmanned ship is at the mercy of ocean currents. Now, think of Meridian as the ship, and the Scourge as the ocean. If we can somehow predict the currents and track them, we could figure out where the ocean's taken the ship.
That's genius. The Scourge is the sea, moving objects around.
It's not a precise analogy, of course, but it illustrates the point.
Dr. Anwar's suggestion may indeed be our best chance at finding Meridian. The more we know about the Scourge, the better we can predict how it affects the things it comes in contact with.
We'll need better data. Probes for the Scourge and Garen star charts.
The Initiative made charts of Helios from the Milky Way 600 years back. Perfect baseline.
I can compare that to Helios at present. It'll give us numbers, but one set won't be enough.
Sam, what exactly do we need right now?
Readings from within the Scourge itself, collected by probes planted at key points. Once enough data is collected, we'll need Initiative resources for mining and analysis. Once that is done, I can build a predictive model that will recalculate Meridian's path.
We have a plan. Now let's make it work. Everyone's counting on us. Let's bring him home.
Anomaly on sensors. Probe away.
Intense Scourge activity is common in this area. Might be worth planting a probe. Arrived at a Scourge nav point appropriate for data collection.
Thank you.
picking up something. Deploying probe.
Intense scourge activity is common in this area. Might be worth planting a probe. Arrived at a Scourge nav point appropriate for data collection. Scourge activity is common in this area. Might be worth planting a probe. We've arrived at a Scourge nav point appropriate for data collection. Approximating remnant ship dynamics. Sam?
Building predictive model.
Between the remnant city Meridian and however the Scourge fits in, pardon my Martian, but it's all weird as shite.
Seems busy up here. Did I get what we needed?
You got us something, all right. The key to it all. In here.
The mother of all navigational aids.
Take that back to the remnant city, find an override, and their ships will fly the same vector as Meridian.
With correction for the Scourge, you'll have its exact location.
The heart of the Vault Network. We can do it.
Different coming back here now.
We're different. We're ready.
Sam's marked a potential override for remnant ship control. A tower with its own energy grid.
It may be one of the controls that deployed Meridian, and the means to find it again.
looks right, Pathfinder. Find the override, apply that hardware, and the remnant will fly the same vector as Meridian.
This is a big move. Our biggest yet. You ready?
It's time. And we're due.
Then let's do this.
Tempest, we're going in. Quiet so far, but something's different.
Orbital scans identified a separate energy grid within the tower.
So that means...
defenses here may not be on our side.
Projected override controls.
Through the door. Eyes open. Remnant, and they don't look friendly.
By design.
One last remnant door. Sam, everything ready?
All relevant data is queued for uplink.
Right. Let's find a path.
Remnant ships have lifted off. They're following the override vector.
The Scourge is moving, but they're getting through to something.
Meridian, Pathfinder.
That's Meridian? Looks strange.
These readings are... wow. It's hollow? Like your Dyson spheres, but moon-sized.
A self-contained seed world. It is the heart of the Vault Network, and when reactivated, every connected planet will be affected. It is the means to make Helios a home, Pathfinder.
This is the day everyone in the Initiative has hoped and worked for, ever since we left our own stars.
Congratulations, Pathfinder. A great day for us all.
Sam, Tempest, what's going on?
I believe you're the denial, that you are a false thing, a lie. Once I saw what made you special, your connection, I knew how and when to take it from you. I let you find Meridian, and now I'll use your Sam to weaponize it. All Helios will be exalted, or one by one your worlds will die, starting with Eos. All I need to start is an implant like yours. And thanks to your memories, I know who else has one. Another reason to take the Hyperion. Fall to darkness, Pathfinder. You are almost worthy.
keep going. The medbay is still secure.
What the hell is happening?
I wish I knew.
Hello, Sarah.
Sam? How are you? What's happening out there? They're shooting people.
Cat forces are sweeping the ship. They're looking for you. Sarah, the Pathfinder needs your help.
This is crazy. He's closing on Meridian.
The Archon has severed my link to your brother's implant. If basic function isn't manually restored, he will die.
What?
Sarah, please, proceed to Depot K4 to secure a weapon.
God damn it. Contact, Sam. Come on.
The Archon isn't stealing the Hyperion. He wants you and me. Your implant is the same as the Pathfinder's. He'll use us to control Meridian, and your brother will die.
The Archon will kill him?
No, losing me will. I am sorry I can't help you fight. I took over too much of your brother's implant, and losing me will kill him.
So when the comms dropped, he did too?
Hurry, Sarah.
Route. If the Pathfinder's in trouble, that's all we need to hear.
Hold them! Sarah needs to get to that maintenance access.
Done, you can't keep this up.
Then make it quick. Get to the QEC. God damn it, get going! We'll cover you. Run for the access tunnel.
Sam, Tom won't last long. What's the plan?
Manually send a reboot signal. It will reset your brother's implant.
Okay, we're here.
One pulse, Sarah. That's all the Pathfinder needs.
And it probably alerts the Archon. He'll know where I am.
I am sorry.
Me too, Sam. Me too.
Liar, shoot it!
Ryder, you were dead.
The Hyperion's dark. Sam with it. We need to get back.
But how? The door is remnant. You need Sam to open it.
We need to get back.
Hang in there, Ryder. Just focus, slow and steady.
We need to get back.
Your vitals are a mess. You sure this is a good idea?
I can do this!
Are you okay? You don't look good.
To the Tempest! We have to move! Try it now.
Pathfinder! Come on!
We're here, Tempest!
I got him! Hey!
Pathfinder! Kit took down the comms and hijacked the Hyperion!
I know. The Archon's been planning since his flagship. He used me.
Tell Doc that Ryder's hurt. Something's wrong.
Shite!
We're getting reports from everywhere. All remaining Kett ships are on the move.
It's all the Archon. If he takes Meridian, he'll destroy worlds. Starting with Eos. He thinks he's won.
Pathfinder, it kind of feels like he has.
Ryder, there you are. You need to stop doing this.
Nice to see you too. News on the Ark?
Still headed to Meridian with a small flotilla. You got the last signal before the Archon locked it down.
We're not letting that stand. Be ready to move.
Wait, we need a plan.
Stop ship, kill Jerk.
With what?
He has Sam, he has ships, but I am still able to do something.
He's got the Hyperion. That's how many thousand hostages?
How many worlds does he destroy if we don't move?
And how many do we save if we get ourselves killed?
Well, we have to do something, right?
I know, but the Tempest is one ship, and she isn't even armed.
An impossible thing.
Can you keep that up? Have them fight for us?
Kett are tough, but Remnant hit hard.
The promise of that could inspire others to join in across the cluster.
We have a for real shot at this.
Rally the troops for a last stand.
We're not throwing anyone's lives away. But the Remnant give us a chance worth taking. Right?
Right.
Every one of you has people in Helios you care about. We need them with us. Not to throw at the Archon. I'll make the Remnant do that. We're fighting for the lives we've built. That only matters if there's someone left to live them.
Everyone is prepping, Pathfinder, but we should talk. Come to the bridge.
It's asking a lot, more than a lot. But what's the alternative?
Locking it down back here. Border's lit and holding.
I saw what happened out there.
Waste of a good speech if you didn't.
Not that, and you know it. Using Remnant without Sam hurts you. A lot.
A little nosebleed. Gil can put a humidifier on the bridge. It's nothing.
Don't do that. I'm not blind. Maybe you can raise a fleet and make a bunch of explorers act like soldiers for a day. I only know one thing. We can't bury another Pathfinder.
We'll all be standing at the end. I promise.
Ryder? I'll hold you to that.
Someone better.
It is beautiful, isn't it? This weapon. It created life, and yet only I see its full potential. And I even have the means to achieve it. Using you. I saw you from my flagship in the Pathfinder's memories. You have an implant and a connection. And with that connection, I'll take Meridian. And then Helios will surrender or burn.
He'll get nothing from me. My brother will stop you.
We'll know soon enough, because your Pathfinder is already here. Continue to defy your limitations. Impressive.
You okay?
He's crazy. If we don't submit, he'll use Meridian to kill everyone. That's why he took me and Sam.
You say that as though I should feel guilty. Exaltation is a gift. Those who can't see that deserve to die. You still command Remnant, but that began with the Sam and the implant. And now I have both. I no longer need you, Pathfinder. But since you insist on interfering, I'll give you my full attention.
This.
They're closing all sides.
We need cover. Hug the Remnant.
Motherless, it's like skirting Aya.
Rock in a hard place, Ryder. I don't know which is worse, the Scourge or the Cat.
The Scourge and the Cat. Kallo, how close can you edge the Scourge?
Too close? Why?
I just realized the Remnant are pulling our best chance at winning this. Never mind. Just get in close and trust me. It's time the Scourge worked for us. Is all you. I'm not playing your games anymore.
You wish to force my hand? So be it. Unlike you and the Pathfinder, I do not require it. I have yours. You've made this much more difficult, Pathfinder, but not for me.
Zuvi, what am I looking at?
center.
Sorry, gravity's inverted.
Can't see the Hyperion. Extrapolating from last known position.
It wasn't built for landing. We'll beat it down, like it or not.
Wherever the Archon goes to ground, that's where we're heading.
Hot drop in 5, 4, 3.
The Archon's betting we won't chase him with the Ark at risk.
We'll guard the Hyperion.
Kandros, who's with you?
The invitation was open. Unless you're refusing Kadara's help.
We hold the Ket, you secure Meridian.
Let's find the Archon. Captain Dunn?
The core is lit up like Christmas, but Sam isn't talking. I think the Archon... Shit, I don't know what he did, but he has Sarah. Whatever Meridian can do, he'll try to take it.
Just focus on flying. I'll find them.
Hard starboard. All power.
Shit, something spooked, done.
Keep pushing, go! That's... not the Hyperion.
Kenner deploying to defend the Archon. Get in close.
No, really. What do we do?
He's right. Mix with the ground troops. The big ship can't fire on you.
Not sure we have a choice.
Ahead, Pathfinder, and major energy signals. I'm no Sam, but that's got to be some kind of control.
Control of this place. The Archon must be inside already.
He'll use Sarah to make Meridian a weapon. We can't let that happen. Dropship, heads up!
Your own reinforcements on site, Pathfinder.
The Resistance is with you.
Kadara's here too, remember that.
Watch out, Pathfinder. The big kit ship is coming back around.
We gotta keep moving.
I think it's veering off.
Joining the fight.
It's all or nothing. Tempest, we're going in after the Archon.
I'll relay the layout to anyone following.
Whoa, energy spike. The Archon is doing something in there.
Standing by. Sarah may need attention.
Teams are making do.
Picking them out everywhere. We're doing it.
It won't matter if the Archon gets control and blows up worlds.
Then we end him.
Deploying everyone available, Pathfinder.
Not strictly true.
Save the pedantry for the victory party.
Prodromos security deploying.
The Resistance is with you.
Too lean for this, Pathfinder. We risk being more distraction than help.
Understood.
Dropships inbound.
So are we. Do we have the ability to assist?
I'll show Ken who's worth killing.
I've run this simulation. Target as directed.
I'm not in a position to take on dropships, Pathfinder.
On it. Stay safe.
Thank you. We're clear, but we need to regroup.
Keep going, Pathfinder. We'll shore up the rear. Diving run. These Ket are rooted deep. Eldrak, we went out defending the future. That's the way he wanted us looking.
Those pillars don't seem structural. Is this all Meridian?
I see patterns, like in their small processors. Except the scale here is... crazy.
Until the section's secure.
Pathfinder, multiple system failures on the Hyperion.
Damn it. Done, is there anything we can do?
Stay out of our way.
There's no pulling up.
This is the captain. I need everyone to cryo. Go. 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 I'm rerouting power to all medbay inertials. I can give us one shot.
I can keep the cat away, Captain. Can you reserve anything for bridge seats?
The sleepers take priority. All hands brace.
And it's been an honor to serve.
Captain Dunn? Captain Dunn!
The cryopods are intact. She brought it down. But there's no signal from the bridge.
Everyone listening? That landing means humanity staying long-term. Anyone disagrees? We send them to the captain.
No argument, Ryder.
You have our support. Pathfinder, it's your honor to take that response to the Archon.
First chant of the Hyperion. Make them pay! Break them!
Your vessel is grounded, Pathfinder. The consultation
is now
have
our here. And you will never have our
The
Archon
demands you die here.
Deploying to safe guard arc systems.
Stabilizing course. She'll stay solid.
Treating the wounded and commencing bridge recovery.
Pathfinder, you better not be dead.
Kick their teeth in, if they have them.
Secure like we're staying. Next stop, the Archon.
Looks deep. How thick do you think this shell is?
I guess we'll find out.
Do it. Secure the adaptation matrix.
The Archon. Does he know he's broadcasting?
He's in Sarah's head. We're connected. Remnant, but not attacking. The hell?
It's pointing, guiding us like the doors.
That can't be the Archon. Everyone see that? Doors closing?
Someone's hurting us. The Archon, maybe.
Who else would it be? More doors. Maybe. Sarah's found a way to help.
But Ryder, using Remnant hurts you.
Prepare to repeat the cortical stimulus.
Get out of my head!
You are irrelevant. I will use your connection.
God damn it!
Wow, this gravity well is different.
We can't stop now. Not after dawn.
Not like we can turn back. Let's go.
Look at all this. It's amazing.
Oh, my. It finally happened. I'm speechless.
I've been everywhere. Killed a lot of things. Never seen anything like this.
We can't let the Archon take this. Touchdown.
Ready?
It's a gateway to everything we've been chasing. Never been more ready.
I'm with you.
The connection is ready. I can feel it. There. Meridian. The network. So close.
We need to move. Come on. Brother, get my clues?
Pretty clear path, Sarah.
He was distracted, likes the sound of his own voice.
So determined, but so pointless. Your connection serves me. I know how it works. The mind is trained to think like the Remnant creators. In this case, painfully. But I'm content to let her bear that burden. Whatever gives me Meridian, I will transcend what you pretend to be.
You're out of time. I've matched you every step. You've failed, Archon. You're the pretender.
You learn by accident. I am the genetic inheritor of a thousand species. No more mercy. Kill them all.
He's still using Sarah's implant.
Can they survive drawing this much power?
I only care about one of them.
I will use Meridian to destroy you!
Thank you. Archon's pulling too much power.
Little busy.
It's all going straight through him. Shut down the interfaces. He'll have nothing to draw. You'll take Meridian out from under him.
We play this smart. I know it hurts, but you have to call out where to interface. Get me targets. Everyone get that? We're shutting the Archon down.
Zero, where to?
Nav marked for one of his main power draws. Get there. I'll try to expose him so you can interface. Hurry!
I've had enough. This ends now.
Assisting.
Sam?
I'm still restricted, but the more remnant you destroy, the more fractured the Archon's attention.
Hold position, kill remnant. I'm on it.
Sam? Wait.
The armored head, Sarah.
Shields open, fucker.
We couldn't sit this out, Ryder. There's too much at stake.
I'll crush you with your own toys.
Stay in range of the relay.
Nav marked for one of his main power draws. Get there. I'll try to expose it so you can interface. Hurry!
I've had enough. This end. And now.
Keep it up. Relays ahead.
Surpassed you. You're pathetic.
Nav's ahead. Take them all out. Thank you.
This is just the start, Pathfinder. Everything you love will burn.
Nabs ahead. Take them all out.
You pushed too far. Now you're
the Archon's fighting. I don't have your practice.
Assisting.
Sam?
I'm still restricted, but the more remnants you destroy, the more fractured the Archon's attention.
Hold position, kill remnant. I'm on it.
Sam? Weakness?
The armored head, Sarah.
Shield open.
Crush you with your own toys.
Closer. It keeps him from fighting me.
Stay in range of the relay.
Get closer. It keeps him from fighting me.
Stay in range of the relay.
Obey me now. Me.
Keep his remnant busy so I can focus.
Hold position near the relay.
Lock it down. Interface now.
Power relay is down.
I will not suffer this insult. Yes.
The Archon's pulling power on the other.
Let's go. The nav is across a gap. We need a bridge.
I'm trying, but... find an interface!
On it! Got it! Heading to the relay!
Exaltation is too good for you! I rescind the offer!
Escape.
way! No stopping!
Exalted countless species.
Keep it up. Relays ahead.
Expose them.
exposed. Lock it down, interface now. One more. Just... one?
Sarah! Sarah!
We are out of time, Pathfinder. Hurry.
This is not the end. I have the network.
The word's out, everyone's elated, but the Nexus wants to know what's next. What do I tell them?
Tell them... tell them we're home.
Thank you.
Hey, Sarah.
I'm getting too used to this. How long?
Weeks. Relax. You haven't missed much.
The Ark and the Sleepers, they're safe in the Sphere?
You better like where we parked, because it's home now. The Sleepers wake to an amazing view.
We did it, Dad. What about your implant and Sam?
I am once again helping the Pathfinder activate Remnant. Our connection has been restored to normal.
Normal. You need him again?
I need Sam to make it easier. I was adapting, but damage was being done. We need to be careful, Sarah.
The Nexus leaders are waiting, Pathfinder.
Duty calls. Better not keep them waiting.
It never ends.
The decision isn't yours.
Neither is it yours. That is the point, isn't it? Pathfinder, you're late.
All right, get to it. What's so important?
Initiative protocol. Thanks to you, we can finally proceed as intended.
As outposts become colonies, the cluster needs its own voice, a true council.
And while I maintain that it is premature, we must nominate an interim ambassador to represent concerns outside the Nexus. Or rather, you must nominate someone.
If this person is supposed to represent people, shouldn't the people have a say?
That is precisely why we need your backing.
We can't impose a vote on the Angara. Or even Kadara. Elidan? Won't happen.
But you've acted for everyone. If you endorse a name, some may disagree, but they will trust it as a starting point.
Someone to speak for Helios.
I put forward Pathfinder Hager. I'd suggest you, but someone might think you killed the Archon to elevate yourself. We can't allow the appearance of that. But Hager keeps the position, and the timeline, in the Nexus family.
The Angara need to help define the process. It's their right. Plus, the Moshai would help solidify relations.
They have ongoing civil concerns with the Rokar.
Ugh, and we've a lot of unresolved issues of our own.
Meridian doesn't mean done. Kat are still out there. A Pathfinder is the obvious choice for stability. For us.
But hardly the empowering one.
Same old bullshit.
It feels like the original intent was to give that voice to the outposts. August Bradley's a proven leader.
On a considerably smaller scale.
Hard to fail with so much military support on Eos.
If we're going to treat Helios like a home, we need to acknowledge whose home it is. I won't name anyone. I support asking the Moshai to act as interim ambassador.
Meridian's opening day, and we're surrendering how much influence?
That's the point, you colonial ward. Sarah is feeling better? Good. This decision, the policy and protocol, that's not what your victory was about. There's more to life than this.
Ready for anything. Is your day good?
Ira.
Even these Jardin were surprised.
Pathfinder, sir.
So formal all of a sudden.
Ha! Gotta have some standards after what we did. This place is something else.
We did it.
Beat the Archon and took his toys.
Feels good, doesn't it? I sent out the Nakmor scouts. Nearly drowned me in reports until I pointed them at Tan. Told him to be extra wordy just for him.
He'll love that.
He wanted the job, he can have the reports. It's not over, you know. There'll be more Ket and whatever else is waiting out there.
Whatever happens, we'll be ready for it.
Pathfinder and crew ready to take on the galaxy, huh? They won't know what hit them.
So, Tan says he's gonna let me stick around and help with the...
Hey, Ryder.
You ready to get going? We've still got a lot to do.
You know me, I'm always raring to go. Now that we've got Meridian, I can't wait to get back out there. Make Helios our home. You know where to find me when you're ready.
You have to see this.
Pathfinder, Ket see for you, in your planet. That's not getting less weird. About time Meridian got a proper grand opening. We all need this. Heard Sarah woke up. How's she doing?
She'd be angry if I said anything but great. Which means... great.
Stubborn as hell. I hear it runs in the family. Hey, know who I just talked to? A second wave technician, fresh out of cryo. Just had his first sunrise in Andromeda. He couldn't stop crying.
Just him?
must be something going around. Maybe you're the carrier. We're still outsiders to a lot of people. But this? It's almost home. They haven't given you 5 minutes alone since the fight. Have you had a chance to let it sink in?
Sometimes I just stare out the window, thinking... we did it. It's hard to believe.
I feel you. Just... ground under our feet, knowing it's ours. I can't wait for more people to wake up. Enjoy it, Pathfinder Rider. Tomorrow, we're back on the job.
It's overwhelming. I don't know where to start, but I can.
Pathfinder! I'm told I'm about to get exceptionally busy.
Which, given your health, is unwise.
We all gave of ourselves, Ephra. It was time. And as this ambassador, I will continue to do so.
I couldn't impose a voice on the Angara, temporary or not.
We've always had a voice. This just means your leaders have decided to listen. Also, don't assume my name brings universal approval. You know how varied our opinions can be. I can't speak for everyone, but I will gladly help create the system that does. Ansala Venturi, Pathfinder. There is much yet to learn.
Hey, Ryder. How's Sarah?
Much better.
There might be two Ryders around soon. Imagine. The Hyperion's forming scientific teams. Gotta start studying what we have. I may have helped them organize.
It's what you do. Meridian won't know what hit it.
And we should think about what's next. This is a new cradle for humanity. That's a big idea. Bigger than I'd imagined. So maybe building those teams was smart. Small steps to understand all this. Until we're at the top of the mountain.
And seeing the next horizon.
If we weren't off the map before, we definitely are now. With so much power in our hands, you think it'll be okay?
Small steps, like you said. There's no rush to figure all this out.
Right. If nothing else, Meridian gives us time. Whatever happens, you gave everyone an incredible gift. Nice job, Pathfinder.
So, this is how you all party, hmm? Pretty tame, but don't tell the host I said that. Meridian is amazing, though. You accomplished the inconceivable. I'm grateful to be part of it.
No, I'm grateful. I couldn't have asked for a better team. We created this together.
And exactly what it is, what it may become. I can't even imagine. To think that when we met, the Angara and your initiative struggled to find trust.
The way we arrived on Aya was over the top. You know, uninvited and on fire.
Agreed.
Guess it worked out okay.
Ryder, the Angara will never forget how you saved the Moshrai. But more than that, we'll never forget how you fought the Ket beside us. How we destroyed the Archon. Meridian is a new beginning for your people and mine. Together.
It's like a fairy tale. Do you have those? Where everyone walks off into the sunset holding hands?
At a time like this, I think it's strange that you can't resist making a joke.
I can't, so. Jarl, our people... Actually, no, I can't.
Actually, I kind of like it.
Thank you, Pathfinder. I'll pay it forward, I swear.
No, I wasn't aware of that.
I can't believe I'm
heading ground side? Oh, good, you're here. Maybe the festivities can finally begin. I don't like sitting on my ass. Places to see, people to go, you know what I mean. Well, let's get this show on the road. Meridian looks great, but, you know, been there, done that.
Hey, this was a big accomplishment. It's important to enjoy it.
Don't get me wrong. I'm proud of us. Helios is changing, and will be for a long time. I'm just antsy. Don't want to miss a thing. There's so much more out there to learn and do.
I know. We've only just scratched the surface.
Hey, get your head out of the sky, Ryder. Enjoy the moment. We're here to celebrate, remember?
What am I gonna do with you, PB?
I'll send you a list. For now, you're right. The galaxy isn't going anywhere. Let's have some fun. I'll be ready whenever you're done with...
Good. Still standing?
Still standing.
Then I did my job. Somehow. Nothing more need be said.
There's one thing. Dr. Lexi DePero, thank you.
Yeah, that did it. You jerk. Go on. I've a reputation to protect.
Hello, Ryder.
Pathfinder. Thanks for the invite to the party.
I didn't organize...
Hey, Ryder. So, this is supposed to be a celebration, right? You getting used to any of this yet? Meridian? The dream becoming a reality?
We're not done by a long shot.
Come on, try to ease up a little. Enjoy the win. But, so you know, I've got the Tempest topped out and ready. You want to blow this hot dog stand? Just say the word. Kalo's out there somewhere, time one on. If we're really sneaky, he won't even notice we're gone.
Who's flying then? You?
Why the hell not? I'm a quick study. How hard can it be?
Hard.
And how about the Nomad? Just once around the planet.
No.
Ugh, guess I'll just have fun down here.
Honored to see you, Pathfinder. Is that really
glad to have you.
A fantastic turn of fortune for the Hyperion.
Look at this place.
Hiya.
Meridian, huh? I see it every day, and I'm still amazed. We're really starting to put down roots. It's wonderful. Did I tell you? The team's working with the Angara to set up a joint research body.
That sounds exciting.
I know. I can't wait. Us helping them, them helping us. Can you imagine what we could accomplish? I'm getting all misty just thinking about it.
Joint research body, cooperation with the Angara? You're planning a party, right?
Of course. Nothing builds a team like a good whiskey and a laugh. You'd better show up, Ryder. We wouldn't be here if not for you.
I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Let's get out there, huh?
Heading out soon?
Ready when you are.
Wolf's quiet.
It's overwhelming. I don't know where to start.
Wolf's quiet.
How's things?
This is what I expected. It's better.
All shipshape here.
Look at this place.
We got a lot wrong on this trip. Anyone seen Super?
Ryder! Enjoying the fruits of your labor? You deserve it.
Thanks, Callow.
The Tempest is getting some much-needed service. I was underfoot, apparently. But I wouldn't miss the big day. Meridian looks so different out of the cockpit. I think I understand better why you do what you do.
Thinking of trading in your pilot's chair for some muddy boots?
Not even slightly. I know what I'm good for. I don't pretend to understand everything. But Meridian must have opened a lot of doors. Not all of them safe. I want you to know that it'll be my privilege to keep flying you to them.
It means a lot that you want to stick with us, Callow.
Of course. And keeping my ship is a plus. The Tempest will be pristine by the time you're ready to go. Just point the way, Pathfinder.
Leaving so soon?
Figured I'd leave before I teared up. No one needs to see that.
Some may want to see exactly that. To know you feel the same as they do. I'm new to this role myself. The training didn't cover how to honor your peers. There's no protocol. Your father invented this role, but you defined it.
This is great and all, but it feels weird to be on a ship that isn't moving. We're explorers. There's more to see out there. Let's go find it.